that's interesting. In fact, I don't understand it. Oh, that's better. Yeah, I'm a bit of an undertone hooving. I turn this, don't worry guys, I turn on the subtitles so you'll understand it. Is somebody supposed to... There it is. Sans vs. Yukari. I already know who what that thing is. I mean, I did react to the Sans a few times in my videos. Mm-hmm. Sans the skeleton from Undertale. I didn't like that skeleton. Yukari Yamato from the Tohu Brother universe. Didn't actually want to battle against the one below all from Rewind Rumble. I like how this is animated. Yeah. Oh no. Looks like she doesn't want him to leave. What? Let's see if it's psychology. It kind of looks like you want to fight him. Kind of like a certain small one. That's cute. That's Sans, all right. Sans doesn't go down that easily. It's agreed. It's the environment sound. You know what this means. Even if I do have allergies to pollen. This'll be good. Yeah, unless you land on stamina. Yeah. But we all know it takes one good hit to beat Sans. I mean, don't we all play the game? Yeah. 75-cent bonus wings from Pizza Hut. Normally I'm gonna make a big fuss about it, but I'm gonna ignore it. Let's see, she has a power, which isn't good with her. Huh. Wow, because he had a bone to be thick with her. Yeah, both of them are not done yet. Guess Sans is getting tired now. Yeah. Big a court deal, but the tune. Let's go. I was waiting for those gas if I could show up. This is one reason why I like Sans. Looks like Yukari too. Yeah, I thought Mario uses him. Whoa. Oh boy. Is it done? So back in the hall, judgment hall. It's finished? Looks like it's not. Man, you're just fighting for fun. I like these two. These two. They're cool. They may be lazy, but cool. That's Sans. Classic Sans. So far, this turned out to be a pretty sick, cool battle. Subscribe to this person to have more of their videos because this was pretty cool to watch. I like it, puns.